what's
Every
this kept...
It looks exactly like Jeremy's talisman. I think it's meant to hold the talisman. What's that picture in the glass? Where is that?
Good to see you again, Miss Hartwood.
A talisman like this can open up doors between the French Quarter and Dorsetto, then maybe Jeremy is hiding in some strange other world. Like Tarawea, the place he mentioned in the book. No matter where he is, it's clear that my search won't be limited to Dorsetto. Everything's back to normal. It worked. There we go. What is strange, but you... Are these zodiac signs? Ah, here we go. Stain. Looks like some kind of rock. This looks like the thing that held the talent. I think I've seen this somewhere. I don't understand what's happening. Did it break? The clock just stopped. Showing me something. That's just the hallway outside Jeremy's room, isn't it? Hateful mound Jeremy mentioned in his... I'm back at Dorsetto. It's wet shut. It worked. Wet shut. It worked.
Come on, Greg.
This must be... I think I've seen this somewhere. Guess this works too? Jeremy? What the hell is that? Another one of those plates for the talisman. It's also broken and missing some pieces. Talisman is showing another room. Something is opened. It worked. I'm in another one of Jeremy's dreams. There we go. I made it out. I need to find out more about Jeremy's pact with the Dark Man. He meant to go to Tarawaya. Maybe there is something there that would help. Jeremy's room. All back to normal. It's a telescope lens. Well, why would he lock it in here? Wait, what's going on? It's entering the numbers by itself? Okay, great, so where is that? There's more of that unsettling rot. Oh, it's the Dark Man. Thank you.
It was in...
Preg's Shipping Company. According to the book in the Great Library, they assisted a showman performing somewhere in New Orleans. It's somehow connected to Jeremy's introduction to the Dark Man. I'm sure I can find... the address inside. This is getting ridiculous. I mean, I'm not complaining. This is it. Looks like the fog cleared up. Okay, so there is a way to break the pact, at least. Hidden somewhere inside the Dark Man's temple. I just need to find it. Somehow. Okay, you can do this, Emma. I need to get down there some. I think this one moves. It worked. It worked. Constellation Tor. It's getting rough. Huh. is going on here?
That's better. What's that? Oh, come on. Oh, that's better. I guess I know.
I can't break this. I just need something to hit it with. I think it just needs fuel to run.
Miss Hartwood, lock the door, will you? I'd rather not run into dear Dr. Gray if I can help it.
This feels strange. So very strange. There's a book missing.
A secret door.
Looks like it.
Careful. Let me go first. Now we're talking. Great job, Emily.
I can't believe I didn't see that before. This has something to do with the numbers for the talisman. Hello? Who's there? Jeremy?
Jeremy is with the Dark Man. You can't save him.
Jeremy is with the Dark Man? Where? Who is he? What is the Dark Man?
The Heartwood Curse. He will come for you too.
You heard the telephone ring, right?
No, the telephone's cut off. I tried calling the police earlier.
Yeah, that's what I figured. Hey, Mr. Carnby?
What?
Nothing, right?
It's a closet.
That's right, Detective. I'll see you later. I have to finish this.
You're going inside the closet?
I know what it looks like, but I can't explain it, much less justify it.
All right. You do what you have to do, miss.
Goodbye, Detective.
What do you want?
Emily, you should not have come.
Hey, we can talk about this.
It's too late for that. It's too late.
Dark Man is going to be in the middle of your existence, Jeremy. Then at least set everything in order.
Everyone knows what to do?
I have to stop that thing. It's gonna kill everything in its way.
Emily, are you all right?
I don't understand anything that just happened. What was that?
The whole gang was a cult dedicated to something called The black goat of the woods. I've been trying to gather as much information as I could. It was only after you started talking about monsters that I thought maybe there was some truth to all the nonsense I was finding.
Where's Jeremy? Uncle! Are you all right?
Everything is out of order. This isn't the way the story goes. I shouldn't be alive.
Don't say that. You made it out. Be happy. Okay?